The XI protocol intends to establish an interplanetary decentralized platform for providing financial incentives to outsourced forecasting of the truth and participate in new economic models for questions and answers. Applications of the XI protocol include utility for purchasing time on satellite advertising, utility as rewards for solutions to open mathematical problems, and XI quantum cheques, which are the subject of this review. The XI quantum cheque scheme is mainly composed of three algorithms. The first is XI Gen. This algorithm produces a XI checkbook and a XI key for the user, who issues a XI check. The second is XI Sign. Creates a XI quantum cheque state, XQC. And the third algorithm is XI Verify, which checks the validity of a XI check. To make it easier to understand, the XI quantum cheque scheme can be described by considering three parties: Alice, Bob, and the Meta Oracle. Note, here, the Meta Oracle is denoted as the main oracle, which can have several oracle arbiters. In this protocol, only Alice and the Meta Oracle are considered to be trusted parties. After a XI cheque is issued by Alice, Bob goes to the Meta Oracle, or any of its oracle arbiters, to withdraw XI. So, Alice, Bob, and the Meta Oracle, here we go. Initially, a shared key is prepared by Alice and the Meta Oracle. Then, Alice gives her public key to the Meta Oracle and collects her private key. The Meta Oracle prepares a set of M number of GHZ states. From every GHZ entangled state, the Meta Oracle gives 2 qubits and the serial number to Alice, while keeping the 3rd qubit and other information secretly in a database. We deliberately omit some details so as not to tire you. Use this link for more information. Next stop, the algorithm number 2. Alice prepares a random number to sign a XI check of amount M and creates a n qubit state by using the following one-way function, where K and ID are respectively the secret key and the identity of Alice. And this symbol is concatenates 2-bit strings. After all the complex calculations, Alice uses XI sign algorithm to sign the serial number and generates a XI quantum cheque for Bob to redeem. In the verification process, Bob produces the XI quantum cheque XQC at any of the oracle arbiters of the Meta Oracle. The oracle arbiter communicates with the Meta Oracle to check the validity of the ID, S pair, and a verification is run by using. The Meta Oracle proceeds with the verification process if it finds the parameters to be valid. Otherwise, the XI quantum cheque transaction will be cancelled. Without a doubt, this is a very large-scale and complex system which may take time to understand. We did not mention about the swap test and quantum circuit, as well as many important details. And therefore, if you are interested, follow this link to find out more. Thanks for attention. Bye-bye.